wedding, and this is of actor Aditi Rao Hydari and Siddharth. If reports are to be believed, then the couple exchanged their wedding vows in a private ceremony at a temple in Telangana. The couple took the vows at Sri Ranganaka Swami Temple at Wanaparthy district in Telangana, according to reports. And this was an extreme private sort of wedding ritual is what we are learning, attended by only select few friends and family members of Aditi Rao Hydari and actor Siddharth. And in fact, this was something that was in the pipeline since a long time. The fans of both the actors will vouch for it, especially after they made their romance and their relationship official on Valentine's Day. In fact, prior to that, the videos of actor Aditi Rao Hydari and Siddharth dancing to that famous song Tum Tum also took the social media by storm. Apart from their exotic wedding vacation pictures, in fact, that have come and they've always made sure that they are PDA perfect couple as far as Instagram is concerned. And all the fans, in fact, of actor Aditi Rao Hydari, who by the way hails from a royal family here in Hyderabad, and actor Siddharth say that this is the moment that they've been waiting for. Other official details of their wedding is still awaited, as they've not officially released the picture of them being Mr. and Mrs. on social media, but we're learning that that is also expected to happen very soon. Now, if you remember, their love blossomed on the sets of 2021 film Maha Samudram, after which it was said that actor Siddharth would frequently travel to Mumbai, and the couple were also in a live-in relationship. In fact, though they have for the initial phase of their romantic life stayed away from social media, later on they sort of gave away to their fans that they were indeed seeing each other by through different pictures and of them attending different weddings. First official wedding that they attended as a couple was that of Rajkumar and Patralekha. Now, the biggest news is that Aditi Rao Hydari and Siddharth have finally tied the knot, and they will be soon officially launching or unveiling their wedding pictures for their fans. So stay on for that.